Pitching your legs on the chipboard down on the big leather cold, yes, it's gone. Big rack that saves never gives up the dead in the gales of November come early. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons falling, the Edmund Fitzgerald made up to me. The chipping crew was alone to be true when the gales of November came early. The ship was a pirate of the Emperor inside, coming back from the mill in Wisconsin. Could it be the northern wind they had been beating? The wind in the wires made a tattletale sound, and a wave it broke over a river. Everyone knew as the captain did too, it was the witch of November come steaming. The dawn came in and the breakfast had to wait when the gales of November came slashing. An afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of a hurricane. Supper time came, the old cook came on deck, saying, fellas, it's too rough to keep you. At 7 p.m. the main hatchway caved in. He said, fellas, it's been good to know ya. The captain wired in, he had all the coming in, and the good ship and crew were in peril. Out of sight in the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? Searchers all say that had made Whitefish Bay if they'd put 15 more miles behind us. They might have split up, they may have capsized, may have broke deep and took water. All that remains are the faces and the names of the wife's and the sons and the daughters. Musty old hall in Detroit they prayed in the Maritime Sailor's Cathedral. Church bell chimed till it rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. And the legend lives on from the Chippewa on down up the big lake the call gets a glory. Gives up a dead when the gales of November come early.
That's the energy.